But, you know, I'll get to all that in a minute. No, right now, all I want to do is let you gentlemen know what an absolute honor it's been to be your coach. Getting to work with y'all these last 3 years has truly been one of the greatest experiences of my life. I've loved getting to know each and every single one of you. Learning all about the men you were and getting front row seat to see the men y'all have become. And I want to thank you for your patience with me. You know, when I showed up here, I didn't know one thing about soccer. But now, I know at least one thing about football. I'm just so gosh damn proud to be a part of this team, you know? And I love you guys. And I'm gonna miss y'all. Now, regarding this second half, yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen. You know what I mean? No one does. Sports would be a lot less fun if we did. Yeah. And you all would probably make a lot less money, so. Yeah. We don't wanna know the future, no. No, we won't be here right now. And look, I know we're down a couple goals, but I'm telling you, man, if y'all play hard, play smart, play together and just, you know, just do what y'all do. And we'll go out with a peace of mind knowing we did our best, right? That we tried, yeah? All right.